What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We have our OCC match today. Match 6. We get Danton and his humans, and Danton is at helm. And both of us are at the bottom of the league. So... let's see what he has here. We're definitely going to be giving him money. Throw a rock and get the ref canceled. He has a 12-man team. So no extra money added to his roster right now. He's got two rookie linemen, a dirty player lineman, a block tackle lineman that is move busted only. And then he's got a wrestle lineman that is move busted only. He's got a wrestle tackle lineman. And then he's got a thrower with block. He's got a rookie blitzer, another rookie blitzer that's missing this game. A guard blitzer that is move broke. Lots of move breaks here. No niggles there. And then his three superstars. He's got the blitzer that is guard, double move, edge, stand firm. Looks like he is niggled. Yep, he's niggled. Oh no, he's move broke, sorry. Double move boosted and then move broke. And then we have the two goofy catchers. Eamon is block, edge boosted, sidestep, sure hands, sure feet, kickoff return. He is move busted and armor busted. Double armor busted. So move busted, double armor busted. And then Brian the Fecker is double move busted, double move boosted, edge boosted, sure feet sprint, and leap. So he's a one push, one turner. And he is move broke. He used to be a natty one turner, but now he's in a one push, one turner. Seven fan factor, no coaches, no cheerleaders, three rerolls and an APO. He is at 1650. So right now I'll be giving him 360. I have five fan factor to his seven, no coaches, no cheerleaders, three rerolls and an APO. I have my full roster for a change. Holy cow. First match this season, I'm going to have my full roster. So, we're giving him 360 total. We got our newish Crocs, because our good Crocs died earlier this season, I think game one, or maybe it was late last season, I don't remember, but anyway, our new one is at 5 SPP, so he needs one to level. Two rookie skinks, and then... oh. Sorry, guys. Alarm going off. The... one push, one turner, the edge boosted piece, skink, and then the diving tackle sidestepper. And then our six source, we've got one rookie, one. This guy's niggled, right? Yeah, do we fire him and rebuy him? We got the money too. Yeah, I think I do actually. I'm going to do that real quick. got that fixed. All right, and then he's going to be retired. Okay. So that'll save me a little bit of money too. He won't get 360 now. So instead of 360, he'll get. Alright, looks like we are ready to go. Let's see how he spends his 310. Wizard, yep, figured that. A bribe and a babe. Oh, he goes extra lineman. Okay, so he put 20k in. Interesting. Okie dokie. See if we can actually maybe get a win this time. Might be our only solid chance this season to get a win. I rolled an 8 to go with my 5. He rolled a 7 to go with a 7, so he gets fame by 1. That stinks.
Thank you.
two breaks right off the bat, but unfortunately just both stuns. Make him either dodge out there or force some guys in there to get some hits. Yep, that's what I wanted him to do, was to bring that guard in here. With him getting those hits, as long as he's wasting guys over there to do it. Our blitz with the tackle. Nice, he's got to wrestle me down. I'll take that. Gonna foul, that's fine. Come on, ref, catch him. Didn't get caught. Of course, he makes his dodge.
Thank you.
kill this dude. Ah, didn't break him, damn it. Darn it. Doing the one dies. That's awesome. I'm good. At least you can get the pal there. Oh, never mind. That's not the guy that needed to get the pal on. I was thinking that was the guy that had to get the pal. Okay, so he didn't get the pal there at least. That's good. Ref, catch him. There we go. There goes that bribe. That's what we want to see. Good job, ref. Six, seven, so he can score. Come on, fail this. Fail that dodge. Ah. Boo. Another wrestle. No, for fuck's sake, come on. Jesus. So bad.
Oh.
I'm not going to stall here since he has the wizard in play. Of course, my KO... Or his KO stays... Okay, never mind. For some reason, I was thinking that was my KO. But that was his, so we like that. Try to keep him from trying to do a one turn because he's known to do that. Immediately try to score right back. Get right back on defense with his wizard. Should have switched these two around, him and him. That way I had the more mobile break tackle piece in the middle to cover over on this side. Kickoff return saved him some movement there. almost double one. Oh, that would have been huge. That would have been so huge if he double one that. Ooh, sorry guys. Major coughing fit there. man. Ooh. Fail my very first go for it. Jeez Louise. Ay, ay, ay. Shouldn't have blitzed with him. I should have blitzed with him to get the guard in here. I messed that up. Thank you. At least I got some tackle in there. And the diving tackle as well. So he's either going to have to dodge out of tackle and then make a leap. Or leap and then just try to dodge through. Either way, he's going to have to make some rolls. He could fireball. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 6 players he could fireball right there. Not a bad chance at a fireball, to be honest. Goes for the one die. Goes for the one die and gets the wrestle. Could have at least rolled the skull and had to use a reroll. So now he just needs a 2 plus dodge out of tackle. So we need him to roll a 1 here on his first dodge. Make him use his reroll there. Because he's just going to do that and then leap out. Leap over the other skink. Really not much else he can do here. He can do one dies, but why do that and take a chance of turning over or failing and using your reroll? There's no sense in doing the one die here because it's still got tackle here and you can't get him off unless you do some dodges and blitz. You got a one die there unless you want to move a guy in. You get a 2 die, but it's with an unskilled player. Oh, okay. Not what I was expecting. Nice. Was that a double fail? Yes! That was huge. Okay, so let's think about this here. Yeah, okay, so... Let's do this hit here first. It's fine. Let's see if we can get the yellow here. Perfect. Unfortunately, we didn't hurt him. Terrible bounce. Thank you. Do the hit here because I don't have my reroll still and I don't want to turn over and give him the free path into there. I miss that he could get there with this guy. Okay, so there goes a reroll. Nice. We'll take it. We'll take it. I'm out of rerolls, though, which sucks. Oh, nice. Failed leap. We'll take that. Things first. Let's see if we can get this guy out of here. Come on, crowd, help me out. Nope. No help from the crowd. Thank you. across. Get across. That would have been nice to get two extra SPP there. See the wizard here. Nope, not yet. Kill him anyway. Kill him. Ugh, damn it. Got my shot on old Brian, but didn't do no good. Darn it. I think he uses the wizard here because he has no recovery option, and I have another option down there to still pick the ball up and score. So there's not a solid shot at stopping me from scoring, and he doesn't have a recovery option to try to get it away. So I don't think he uses the wizard there. Sun drop here. Kind of surprised he didn't just wizard him and then gank Fallon. He needs at least one more assist to get a one die. This will get him two tonight. Got to go in here. So you can push him here for the foul. Yep. The wrestle. Now he's got to do two go for it's to foul me though. Need him to fail these. No. Get caught, please. Get caught, please. Yes, perfect. Rocks, get you some. Ugh, just KO. Just a KO, darn it. That would have been a level up for the Crocs if he got that. Would have been a level up. He gets one of his KOs back. Actually, still got Fecker, so here. Alright, so I got the guard on the side of the Crocs. Sundrop's by himself there. He's only got... No, he's got two guard. So we could put two guard here and then come in. Right there, so 3, 4, 5. 4, 5, 6. But, so we could get a one die on the Saurus, or on the Crocs. Which would mean... push here or leave this space open and then push that way. Try to make him make as many rolls as he can, has to. Which way is he trying to go? Interesting. Not sure which way he's going to try to go here. See what he does. I don't know what he's got planned here. Ooh, a great kick if it stays inbounds. Come on, baby, stay inbounds. Stays in bounds, I'm looking really good. If it goes out of bounds, it's not looking that good. Ooh, perfect defense, okay. Oh, and a perfect bounce, too. Yeah, you gotta go after Sundrop. It's the only chance. Or you go after this guy here. Jeez, of course he makes that. Of course he makes that. And then a leap and two go for it. Nope, just gonna do the dodges. Nice. had my chances to get that dude off the pitch, and unfortunately I couldn't. I should have put the Crocs over there on him to make sure that... I should have just kept everybody away from him, is what I should have done. Looks like things are going to change around now. All the dice are going to go his way, it looks like. Yep, that's what it's looking like. At least he didn't get the break, I guess. Got a red. Nice. We'll take it. Yellow. With our first one. Okay. Thank you. Fuck, I don't want him to have the ball. Roxy, level up. Ah, darn it. Ah. Poopy. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to fall over there. Shit. Oops. Actually, nice, we'll take it. So now it's out of my edge move boosted skink's hands, which is good. I don't want it in his hands. Follow there, and because I did follow there, I had to adjust everything that I was planning on doing the rest of that turn. Unfortunately, but that's the way it goes. Yep, blitz there. Yep. Nice. We'll take that no yellow. We're okay with him blitzing there. Oh, and he gets the towel. Of course he does. Of course he does. So there is that. Shouldn't have done that. He just put him in. the way of getting hit, unless he's going to do a one die, which would be foolish. He should have just brought the guys around here and got the two die there. Now he's going to do the one die. Wow. So I'm really surprised he did it that way, to be honest. He could have been done that a lot better than that. Could have done that a lot better than that, to be sure. I think that was a complete misplay there, to take the chance on the one die. Push into there and then push him up. Blitz this way on the wrestle guy. So if I do that, that means he stands. Ah, okay, shoot. Thankfully, I selected Blitz. That sucks. Of course, I'm going to double red here, aren't I? Surprised I didn't double red there, to be honest. Surprised I didn't double red there. Buy a yellow now. Can't buy a yellow now. This is probably going to be bad here. He's going to bonehead. No, he didn't bonehead at least. And he got a yellow. Perfect. Okay. Well, we'll take that. Oh, come on. Crocs, level up. Yes! Crocs leveled up for me, finally. And that's a wrestle piece elf. That's good. Can't do that because he could actually come in and hit me, couldn't he? Yeah. That's two more players off the pitch so far this half, so that gets numbers a little bit more in our advantage. Because I've still got 11, and I think he's down to 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. He gets the pal. Oh, and he catches it. Even better. It's actually better for me, to be honest. Ha! More one dies. Gotta love that. Okay. Didn't expect that. More one dies. More one dies, you gotta love it. There we go. That's a nice one to get out. Was that his guard guy? Oh no, it's just a rookie. Damn, I thought that was his guard guy. Fucking double ones. And he still has the wizard, so yeah, there's that. So this is going to end up in a, hopefully a 3-3 draw, because I'm not going to stop him from scoring, and I'm going to have to hope I get a one turn on turn 16. Thank you. Sure why he forced himself into that extra dodge there. Oh, of course he gets the pal, because why wouldn't he? Why wouldn't he? And of course he's gonna make the dodge out, because why wouldn't he? I'll be able to get a one die on him at least. But that's the best I'll get. For every turn right there. That's why he re-rolls it. He got enough one die yellows on me earlier. It's time I get one. Thought he might just lightning bolt there and just do it that way, but no, chose not to. I forgot to do the hit there. I should have done the hit there first. Oh well. Double fail bad, thank you. is good enough. That'll work. Can't re-roll it, unfortunately. As much as I would love to re-roll that, I can't. See the wizard here? You almost kind of have to see it here, don't you? And if that's the case, it's got to be the fireball? Because the lightning bolt does you no good? I think that's what you got to do, but I don't know. Maybe you wait another turn or two and try to bring Vega's guys back for recovery for next turn? I don't know. Good news is, he can't get to me. He could, though. Yep, there's that lightning bolt. Okay, so he's going to try to come in with the Fekker there and pick it up. I should have pushed him here, huh? Yeah, I didn't think about him dodging out there. I missed that. There we go. He's finally starting to fail some dodges. Instantly. Oh, he makes the second one. Fail that, go for it. And he gets to wrestle. So the Fekker can definitely get in there now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, oh, 11. Okay, yeah. No, he's just going to dodge in. I missed him being able to move him. 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yep. Or even leap out. So this looks like this might actually end in a 2-2 draw. Unless he pulls some goofiness out here. No reroll, so we just need him to fail one thing here. Like a 1 on this dodge would be huge. Oh, is he not going to go for the ball here? Interesting. Okay. Didn't expect that. Well, I guess because he had to use his reroll there, so maybe that's why he's not going to go for the crazy play on the ball. Yeah, that's why. Ha! Oh, he's going to go for it with him. Okay. Interesting. There we go. There's that fail. There's that fail we needed to see. Drop. I didn't see it all badly hurt. Perfect. Now break him, please. There we go. Sunkissed with that one. Badly hurt. Perfect. That helps a ton. That helps a ton right there. Holy cow. So he can stand up, so he'll have 4, 5, 6. He doesn't have sprint, right? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he can get to there. Five minutes. Nice. Kill yourself. Oh, he did too. Nice. So that was for Metal Oh, yellow. Nice. Another one for him. Puts him at 57, all right. Yep. Get him? Did we get one? Oh, missed next game. Oh, we APOs it. Okay. Now we really hope we get one. Since he did that. On, kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Take the score on the win. That was a much needed win this season. Much needed win. My one turner never saw the pitch this game. Because as he said, my skinks were made of titanium. All those hits he got, and I never lost a skink until like turn what, 14 or 15 or something when I had the KO. And I did that to myself. Oof, and I rolled a 6. That's beautiful. God, I needed that. Sundrop gets the MVP. That's his 22nd MVP. Oh, we leveled a rookie skink. Oh, and the crocs, that's right. Let's do the crocs first. Come on, baby, doubles for block. No, darn it. So guard it is for Mr. Croxy. Doubles for block. Nope. So we're probably gonna go sidestep. All right, so those two are done. So we are at 6 fan factor, yep. 2010, yep, with 50k. We he got 0063, 179, 57, 284, 3, 114, 26, 61, 8, 7. Okay, so we all look good there. We finally get a much needed win this season, which will put us out of last place finally. We've been in last place since week 2 of the season. We are now up to 8th. And another win would put us right up back into the middle at this point, right? Yeah, with only one game left, Heismer and Hetricula. Heismer's at the bottom. Hetricula's at the top. So yeah, if we can win again next week and have some timely losses or draws, we could get right back into the middle of this. And we got 2 weeks, no, 3 weeks left. So next week we get Serial Sinkers. Is that the, I think that's the Vampires, isn't it? Yeah, that's Crunky's Vamps. Okay. How's his team looking right now? Ooh, he's going to be missing a big Vamp and a couple of Thralls. That's huge. So he'll be down to 13. 12. He'll be down to 12. Nice. Still got 4 really nice Thralls, or Vamps, but missing that Edge Boosted. Edge Boosted want to be nice. So we'll have a shot that week, next week. He's going to be at 17-20 minimum. And I'm at 20-10. So I'm going to be giving him just under 300, it looks like. All right, well, good win. We'll take it, finally. We have something go our way in OCC this season. It only took 6 weeks. But anyway, that's going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks, everybody, for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day, and we will see everybody on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo. They do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.